missed, you know, handful of weeks of the new half set, so is an option. You know what? I'll go with Ixtal. Oh, jeez, Louise. Okay, well, then it's like a whole new game for you. League itself, still pretty salty, from what I hear. This is the only, like, I play this and, occasionally try and get better at Legends of Runeterra, but otherwise I do not touch ARAMs or Rift or any of that. Bastion Invoker? Should we try that? Yeah, back in my day, I did not play TFT way back then. Let's go starter kit. Let's see what it's got for us. It says Slayer. No. Poker. Let's get the other Bastion in, so then at least we've got that going. You know what? Soraka is usually a challenge. Oh, yeah. Yeah. Also, not... I played enough, League to get, my level 10. And I haven't touched it since. Except for one time where I accidentally loaded into, League instead of, TFT. Words are hard. Yeah. I just, you know, continue to have the launcher because TFT, but are you lucky now? Alright. Let's grab Cassidy and Emilio. Aw, oh, I'm jealous. They have Nico. Understandable. Your new computer just did not want to deal with the salt level. It happens. Didn't get your tears, so you're just like, eh, whatever the game gives me. Got it, got it. We are blue buffing Soraka. Justice will be served. Ooh. Okay, we're gonna lock that. I think we'll probably just pull a Lowy. Wait, they made Vi Void and Sorcerer? Gross. Grab Nico once we get our payout for the round. Wait, are you trying to say that they need to spread the salt? That seems questionable, friend. I mean, TFT's on mobile. Amira, you are being a bitch. Ow! Owie! That was my toe that just decided to pop. I do not like it. Yeah, that does make it difficult.
You got me wrong, but I wasn't strong enough.
Alright, so we got Invoker 4. True. I wish you luck with your TFT on console. Alright, so we only need one more Melio. You just throw a riot. You do that. That's too sour.
Every step, a new journey.
They also put Soraka in the fire circle. Let's start a riot. Okay, so I computed wrong, but that's fine. I only vaguely remember losing. Obviously, it was when I had my head-to-head against the other person who was unbeaten 4 games ago, but...
In theory, welcome back.
depending on how bad the mobile delay is for ads. Yeah, Twitch has made it so that they tell me in chat when ads are running now, so it helps. Because I don't have to look at a completely separate other screen to see that. Whammo! What do you like? Yeah, we're gonna go with the support cache, why not? We're already missing somebody? Okay, I really wasn't paying attention. No, not a Cassante with a support item. Gross. I'm not winning against this, I don't think. They went through my front line way too fast. Darn Belveth. Alright, well, random things, I guess. What did I get randomly? A bloodthirster, not particularly helpful. Yeah, that's helpful. Go ahead and get Taric in there. Gives us Targon, gives us Bastion 4. I don't think we're winning this one either, because they also are doing some Bastion Invoker stuff. Or maybe I do? Alright, I do. Nico. Oh wow, we power spiked over them. We're down two now, so we've got 7th and 8th figured out. There's Kassadin. We will dual gauntlet. There, we'll give Melio some extra power against the void that we can't really win against, so that's fine. Well, that was a disappointing roll down. Alright, we get a chance to take out the Pentaphil playing Demacia. With Fiora. Straka. Save me, Leo. Good job. Oh, that ended quickly. Adaptive, yes, please. So now I face Logan, who's currently the unbeaten one with the Void. Big bad. I don't think I gained enough to actually deal with the big bad. Yeah, no. No. It heals back way too much. Alright, well, 5th place. That's sad. We almost made it there.